My name's Magnum John. I'm the detective round these parts. People come to me asking for...
You have a case!
Is it so?
Yes. It's down at the nearby house. Something is stolen.
Right. Let's go.
Oh, thank goodness it's you, Mr. Hourglass, right?
Yep, that I am.
There's been a robbery in my house. They stole a precious stone of a family heirloom.
A stone?
Yeah, a stone. It has, I'm guessing it has, according to my ancestors.
What's going on here?
Oh, someone stole a stone from my house.
Oh, cool.
That's my neighbor. He's really nosy. He's trustworthy.
Wait, what?
You're nosy!
What?
Why are you coming in there with a case over my house?
Wait, said somebody stole a stone.
Yeah, stone.
Nosy neighbor.
Really cool. Weird.
Get out of here. Stop ruining things. I'm in the middle of a case.
Well, someone stole it, and they left a weird note, and they ruined my awesome puzzle that took me 5 years to build.
Goodbye, Mr. Hourglass. It's a threat. Whoever this thief is, they're playing dirty. I'll get on it right away, miss. I brought y'all here because I believe that one of y'all is a thief. A stone thief. Trouble is, I don't know which one.
Not me.
Are you sure?
Why would I be a stone thief?
Because when I met you the first and only time, you were working at the candle wax store.
That's right. And I stole you the best candle wax you can get in these here territory.
Eh. I've seen better.
No.
That ain't the point. The point is, while I was there, you were talking about how much you love to own a stone.
I don't believe I ever said such a thing. Why would I want to own a stone?
Because if you had a stone, you could throw it at people that were on your lawn.
Why would I want to throw stones at people on my lawn when I don't have no lawn?
Well, you don't have a lawn.
No, I just got a dirt backyard. And guess what's in that dirt backyard?
Grass.
No, stones.
Stones?
Stop smelling that stogie in front of me. The smoke is everywhere.
Well, maybe if you had so many stones, you got sick of the stones and you wanted to rid the world of all stones. That's why you stole the stones. How about you?
Do you believe that, little girl? Do you believe that? Do you believe I stole my own stone?
Yeah, stop. Forget about you. My trusted secretary.
He said, forget about me. Well, I'm just leaving.
Steal stone.
I didn't steal it. I didn't. Hmm.
Okay, that's fine. You can go. And you. You own the stone. Why would you steal it? Why are you even here?
Because you don't want to be here. You wanted more suspects. It does to say that you're a better detective.
You can go.
That dude doesn't even live near me.
Alright, all y'all just get out of here. If it wasn't one of them, who could it have been? Darn. To the tavern I go.
I need to sell some pie.
Whiskey. Neat.
Whiskey. Neat. Let's give him a little shot of whiskey. We got a little shot here. Where's our shot glass here to give us some whiskey? Hey!
Didn't expect to see you glass? Here.
I don't see it. Here we go. We'll give him some whiskey. I gotta get the whiskey over here.
Nosy neighbor.
Nosy neighbor. You always ruin everything. Hey, where's my whiskey at?
In fact, where's your whiskey at?
I may have ruined something else, in fact.
Sir?
I may have ruined a poor family legacy.
Sir?
Do you want pie?
What's that? Egg?
Sir?
It's this lovely lady serving you pie.
No pie, please. I don't like strawberry. Wait.
That's raspberry. That's raspberry rhubarb pie. That's raspberry rhubarb pie.
That's not the stone. It is. You were the faith?
Yeah, I'm a neighbor. I've got the easiest access. Plus, I think she was at a party that night. Drank too much, forgot to lock the door.
Why, you filthy scum.
Oh. Hello, good sons.
Oh. If that's the way you want it, it's the way that'll be. Alexa, play fight music.
Your whiskey.
Louder. Louder. Alexa, volume 10. Alexa, play dying music.
The playlist, Dinner Party Pop, on Amazon Music.
Alexa, this is the last music I will hear. Oh, by the way.
This is appropriate.
Yeah, this is good.
You son of a... And it... Is he dead yet?
Does anybody want a whiskey?
Cut!
Oh my gosh, I really need that stone tower. My parents are gonna kill me! Yes?
Here you go, Mish.
Thank you! You're my hero.
Got any pay?
Oh, yes, of course. Okay, here you go. See ya!
Thank you, Mish. If the job ain't solved, my name ain't John Magnum Hourglass.
Mr. Hourglass, you have another case.
There!
Duty calls.